All right, this is going to be a cut test with a cold steel spear. It's called Assegai, and it's a 12 inch, and it's got two blades on it. Both of them are very sharp, and I'm only using two cans because that's all I have. But one problem with this blade is it's got a big hump ridge running down the center, so it'll probably knock these cans right off their hooks. We'll try it anyway. All right, I cut both of them pretty clean. Like I said, it knocked them pretty hard, but still cut them both in half. Knuckle bump.